who has announced her candidacy to be its next Secretary General of UN. Akanksha Arora. What is the authorized share capital of National Insurance Company Limited increased by Cabinet? ₹7,500 crore. Which state police has launched Amari Suraksha Mobile Hath 10907? Uttar Pradesh. Pushpa Vendra Ganediwala has been appointed as the additional judge of which High Court? Bombay High Court. The ISRO has opened its UR Rao Satellite Center University. Bangalore. How much amount will be infused by the Finance Ministry in the state-owned general insurance companies during the ongoing quarter of fiscal 2020-21 for their recapitalization? ₹300 crore. Who is said to be the next DG of the International Solar Alliance? Ajay Mathur. How many female scientists have been conferred with the SERB Women Excellence Award 2021? 4. PM Narendra Modi has laid the foundation stone of the Grand Anicut Canal System in which city? Tamil Nadu. Which country has organized the multinational maritime exercise? Oman. Pakistan. Which state has signed an agreement with Flipkart to promote wooden toys and local handicrafts? Maharashtra. The Lok Sabha has passed which state Union Territory Reorganization Amendment Bill? Jammu and Kashmir. Which state's forest department has banned the wearing of monal bird's crest on the cap? Himachal Pradesh. Which Indian force has signed a contract with the Titagarh Wagon for constructing 5 DSCs? Indian Navy. As per Nomura, the GDP of India in financial year 2022 has been projected to be how much percent? 13.5%.